now released my 3-pound perch. I'm over the moon with it. Reach up with it on a small rod under a float, saw it go off nice and gently, and yeah, it just took off and then straight into it. Before it was a pike, turns out to be a nice perch. Hopefully, he'll swim off in a second. There he goes. Off to go pester some minnows, probably.